received word today from Nassau that Billy's resistance movement has proclaimed its fealty to a pirate king. A man who would one day return to Nassau from his exile, expel the English, and punish those who betrayed the cause. The pirate king's name is Long John Silver.